What's going on, Yash? Aunties, uncles, cousins, brothers, sisters, mother, favorite savage, Will Savage here. Did we already look at the Bills roster? I don't think we did. No, we got the Bills this week. Did we already look at the roster? Yeah, I think we did. They got nothing special. They have like burner receivers. It's a game we should win. Let's hop into it. This is for the division. Division title on the line right now. Division title!
Young Savage, why you trapping so hard? Why do you nigga capping so hard? Why you got a 12 car garage? Why you pulling out these rappers' cars?
We don't care about none of that. With the shine bright like a diamond. Dolphins. They have certainly Nathan Fry, 2,800 yards, 26-8. It's a game of pistol. Throwing on first down. Fry. He caught it? Wow.
On first down. Give me that!
Idiot. Intercepted. He's picked off at his own 40. It's okay. You're trash. We understand. When they're that high power,
you gotta find a way. Expose him!
The Rich Gang. Rich Gang. Stay with what you are, stay with who you know, and go get the first down.
Gotcha, bitch.
Oh my god.
It seems tougher defensively, doesn't it?
It really does, because your goal is to move the quarterback off his initial spot when he gets his...
What the hell? You can't be mad, bro. You just gotta say, all right, let's move on.
You gotta make sure they continue to keep the momentum going.
Absolutely, there's some sharks. Hey, slippery.
No, excuse me. Nope. Please me. Why did he stop running? Yeah.
They go play action here on first down.
Fucking dot.
What a diving catch there.
Nine as he tried to get the second one.
Here's Murray. They shake some.
Come
here! He's swallowed up and taken down.
Didn't have to make that call, but I have a feeling both of us would have said, go for it.
Throw right.
Why am I not getting. Oh my god.
Let you play and jostle downfield.
Murray now sliding out of the pocket.
Oh, he picked it off. Wow,
that run.
Looking to throw.
Good sack. Was that Darian? Good sack.
And move laterally and open up a crease and they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
He gets away from one. Now he'll let this one go deep. Oh, wide open.
Good job.
They had incompletion on first down, so they were behind the sticks, so to speak. They needed to make us.
Touchdown, Paris. Flex on them.
The ship on the scoreboard.
He wants to actually increase his stats.
Thank you.
One that's intercepted. Picked off at the 35. And he's going to return it to the 21-yard line.
Throws the ball carrier with abandon.
Back to throw.
He was open. I thought oh my god.
In the second quarter, what might they change offensively?
I think they're what you're trying.
Thank you. Mind you on the same.
Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Too fast. Too fast. Too fast. Too fast.
Touchdown, Miami.
I'm gonna do it right into the camera.
Right away, where the blitz was coming from, where his primary guy was.
Good sack. Who was that?
57 to go.
That's not Devontae's number. Who was that?
Back to Buffalo after this.
Was it Devontae? No. It might have been Devin. I wish they would just show me. I want to say that was Devin, but I'm not sure. 50.
So now they've got a chance to get one more drive in before halftime.
They're going deep for Hill.
Oh!
This is intercepted. Picked up by Josh Jones.
As a result,
compounds the mistake a little bit.
Yeah, you gotta be able to forget, compartmentalize, whatever you want to call it.
He's got a convoy and Now the Bills.
I might run. They're gonna walk out with a field goal.
As they'll stop it,
isn't that great?
Throw off
for the pressure. Maybe that was for the best, as that brings us to the end of his first half of play. So we've reached halftime here, and it's the visiting Dolphins taking a lead to the locker room. As we'll head down to Orlando, that's where we find our man Jonathan Coachman at our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach!
All right, Brandon, thank you very much. The NFL season going to be about two-thirds complete after this weekend, so lots to get to as we check out what's going on here in Week 11. We'll start up at Gillette Stadium in Foxborough, and the Patriots have the lead in the final stages before halftime. Michael Gallup, a touchdown reception. From there, it's off to Indianapolis to check on the Colts at Lucas Oil Stadium. And they trail in that ball game to the visiting Tennessee Titans. Taywan Taylor, a touchdown reception. Lastly, let's get to the Windy City, see what's happening with the Bears at home at Soldier Field. And that game all tied up with the visiting Green Bay Packers. Meanwhile, in our game, no shortage of offense as each team has been able to move the ball effectively. Will the defenses show up in the second half? To find out, we give it back to our commentators, Brandon Gotten and Charles Davis.
All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. Throwing on first down.
That man just trucked my linebacker. Njoku.
Rush the passer all you want, but you better be careful.
Good sack, Darian Johnson.
Back at the 47
coordinator. He realized that he's got him on the run a little bit,
and his pass is intercepted for the fourth.
I wish Malcolm would have blocked him.
Can't touch this. Can't touch this.
What?
Just couldn't find anyone open, could he?
Bang.
They hit him and forced that incompletion. And this one looks good. It is good. Right down the pipe. And that will make this a 9-point lead.
He's going to have a double from 64 yards.
Mike Williams now as his guys head back out to go on offense. And I know that they double teamed him a couple times, but not a ton. Whatever they're doing isn't working. He's up over 100 yards. We'll see how they adjust. And my goodness, another interception.
Trash.
Picked off at about the 31. And his guys will take over. You like the call?
I do. I think it's a high percentage play because you get the completion. What you're counting on is your back
to throw on second down. Fry. This is caught. And he'll take it into the.
How is he keep getting open that stupid shit?
That's right up their alley with what we saw in this one.
Yeah, horrible day throwing the ball.
They keep pace for a playoff spot.
He's running well. Ran pretty well. First season. First game, I think DJ Chark didn't have 100 yards. God, he gave him 7 sacks? Oh, my God.
Indianapolis to take on the Colts. And for Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gunn. You've been watching the NFL on
two and a half. 4.5. 5, 7 sacks. Goddamn. We had 6 picks. Every person that caught a pick got 2. And they had 2 picks. Tremaine Edmonds led everybody with 8 tackles. Tyrus Bell had to pick 6. No forced fumbles, no blocks, no safeties. Just 1 defensive touchdown. Lit. Tease Tabor got an upgrade even though he's freaking hurt. Plus 4 zone coverage. That's great. Quinnen Williams got an upgrade. Throw into run stopper. Oh man, I didn't mean to do that. Nigel Stevens. Plus 1 catching, plus 2 man. Okay. Bruce. Damn. that very close. Plus three deep, plus two short. I think that run block finesse, hilarious. Javis Boston. Throwing the man to man. Really good corner. Just needs to work on his recognition and stuff. Yep. So advance the week. Jonah Williams is available. That's great. Alright. Anyway, y'all drop a like, share, subscribe, and drop me the next one. I'm out.